material, Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, Pearl Metallic, Gold 352. Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, Sparkling Pearl Color, Poppy Red 901. Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, 3D Cone Outliner, Pearl Metallic, Bronze 355. Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, No Stitch Fabric Glue. Fine Art Brushes, Palette, Water Container, Pencil, Tracing Paper, Yellow Carbon Paper, Paper Canvas Measuring 1/4 Meter, Canvas Bag, Sequence, Method. Draw the floral design on the tracing paper as shown and trace the floral design. Take Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, Pearl Metallic Color, Gold 352 and paint all the flowers. Let it dry. Outline all the flowers with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, 3D Cone Outliner, Pearl Metallic, Bronze 355. Leave it to dry. Now take Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, Sparkling Pearl Color, Poppy Red 901 and paint the lines just inside the outlines of the flower. Apply a thickish layer of Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, No Stitch Fabric Glue in the center of each flower. And sprinkle some sequins and dab lightly. To make the pink flower, we will need 4 pieces of paper canvas measuring 6 by 6 inches. Trace the biggest flower on all the paper canvas. Cut all the flowers along its outlines. Paint all the flowers with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, Sparkling Pearl Color, Poppy Red 901. Outline the flowers with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, 3D Cone Outliners, Pearl Metallic Bronze 355. Stick sequins with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, No Stitch Fabric Glue. Stick all the flowers, one on top of the other with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas, No Stitch Fabric Glue. Stick the flower further at the base of the handle. Leave it to dry. Here you have your own wonderfully hand-painted floral tote bag ready for you to go shopping.